With my best friend spills whiskey in the kitchen sink. We were young and wild, careless.
It's like you had to do algebra questions before you get them pants down.
I don't feel like taking my pants up right now.
Good morning.
Can I get pee in there?
Huh?
Pee in there.
What's he, you all right?
He's really backing us up.
We're ready.
He already had me stop at the little jiffy
mark. I don't want to have to pee in 30 minutes and be like, pull over.
We're going to kill the out of some deer this year, man. Don't tell anyone I said that, though. Tell him. I said it.
You got your lucky hoodie on?
Got my lucky hoodie on, dog. Paddlefish time.
Got a girl with a hurricane mind and a tone like a razor blade. Young girl with a heart of gold. I got a wildfire temper and a hand to hold. I got an empty seat, so you should come.
We're here. We've driven over this bridge. I've driven over this bridge at least 100 times.
Yeah.
And I've never been up here.
Now we're up here.
We're here.
We're doing it.
Maybe not 100, but at least 50.
A lot.
It's kind of spooky, yeah, isn't it? Don't you feel like we shouldn't be up here? I feel like we shouldn't be up here. I just got nervous.
Yeah. My knees got a little weak.
Why did that happen?
My knees
same thing happened to me.
Yeah, my knees got a little weak.
Like, I feel like we shouldn't be here.
I feel like this thing's not sturdy.
It doesn't feel...
I
know that it is.
Yeah,
but like,
I know.
It's just your mind likes to play tricks on you when you're in places like this.
It's true. Nobody's gonna sing for me.
So here I go with this here song. I ain't singing here tomorrow. Gonna pack my bags, find a new song to sing.
Hell of a siesta.
How you feeling, J-Boy?
Feeling
saw you
charged and...
Saw you snoozing back there. Some people just weren't cut up in front of the road. How you feeling, Jordan?
Feeling good.
We got about 20 minutes left.
Nice.
Pretty comfy back there?
Yeah, man. That's nice.
Not too bad.
It's nice, comfortable.
Well, on the way back, we'll repack to where, like, the person in the back can lay down and you guys can lay your seats all the way down, too.
Nice.
Ready to drink a beer.
I'm ready to pop 9 off.
Well, don't be popping right away. I gotta figure out what the situation is.
Pop, 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 pop.
Good choice, David.
Hoteltonight.com. Isn't that what you wanted to do or something?
I was going to do Hotel Tonight, yeah.
Good thing we didn't do that.
You got it.
We home.
Heck yeah.
Let's check this joint out.
Oh, good stay. Get back in the car. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Now we're talking. Now we're talking.
Get some lights on.
Those are not the
lights. You got plenty of mustard here, huh?
John Deere. Alright. Dude, look up here. This is badass. It's like three bears. Hold on, I'm gonna do something funny. This one's too soft. This one's too hard. Oh, it's true too. It's true too. This one's just right. Feel them. This one's too hard. Feel it.
I'll take your word for it.
This one's too hard. This one's too soft. Oh, and that other one is just right.
My PB.
Man, he, that little sucker hit that thing pretty hard though. Using the Tekel Maracker. Shout out Tekel lures. These are badass topwater lures. These are for snakehead back home. Yeah. Well, we're here in Kentucky. We got fire going. We did a bunch of shooting. Jordan caught a bunch of fish. Gonna go slay some paddlefish tomorrow. We're gonna get a report from Captain CT, see how they did tonight. I'm feeling optimistic. How are you feeling?
Oh, great. I don't care if we catch one fish or not. I mean, I'd like to, but I'm good.
I care if we only catch one. If we get one of those big suckers, I'll be happy.
That'd be sick.
I get a good feeling. We're going to do a little better than that, though.
All
right. I want to like me more than you.
Good luck.
Good morning.
No, everyone likes you more than me. I don't care.
People like you more than me, trust me.
That's not true.
People like you more than they like me. I just don't give a...
You have many friends, many acquaintances, and many long conversations with people that I have no idea who they are.
Well, you do the same thing with people I don't know.
Let's have a contest. Who do you think people like more, Stewie or me?
Stew, because they're threatened. They feel like they'll get beat up.
That's not a good reason to like me, though.
I didn't say it was a good reason. It's the reason. They hate you on social media. They don't want to see good old Stu doing well in jiu-jitsu.
Too bad. They're going to have to see it.
Open your eyes. You want to watch. All right. Who do people like more, Jordan or Michael?
Oh, dude. That's not even close. People adore Jordan.
He's just the best.
He's the nice one.
Look at him.
Just look at our faces next to each other, and you could tell who's nicer.
Yeah, if you gave a random stranger a gun and said, "Who do you shoot?" They're gonna shoot you.
It must be Clay. Yeah. I don't even know what it is yet.
You know, it's real important to stay hydrated. I'm a big proponent of drinking a gallon of water a day, so I was about to chug this. Look what's in here. Almost got a little daddy long leg down my throat.
Put that in the light. Dang.
That would have been a nice little breakfast.
Exoskeleton, protein.
Little exo.
Johnny, explain when you were fishing, what you heard, and then what brought you up here.
Wait, what?
Earlier.
Let me explain it. So, Johnny's fishing down at the pond over there. I decided to do a little bit of shooting. And Johnny came. My brother said Johnny sprinted up here. And Johnny said, that's my... What'd you say?
I heard you call my name.
Heard you call my name. That's Morse code for get the fuck over here.
I concur.
What were you thinking? I guess you were just...
I was thinking that I was just told I can't pop off, and now they're popping off, so they must be communicating with me.
When you opened your eyes this morning, it was 9 o'clock. He was ready to pop off. I just woke up. I was drinking my coffee out here. Was your countdown...
So I thought this was America.
I was extremely excited to hear sounds of America.
So you, as soon as you woke up, you were like, a countdown to pop off?
I've always wanted to be able to walk out the door, gun on the hip, shoot immediately. Not even look around. Threat.
when you heard that this Airbnb allowed shooting, would...
I got very excited, and I thanked you and dear Jesus, baby Jesus.
Oh. Now that's checked.
All right, Jordan, we have one each. All righty. Let's do it.
On the road.
On the road again.
Any last words?
Man, I'm excited for this.
Don't cry. Don't cry.
Ready, boys?
Yeah, yeah.
What are you thinking?
Dude.
I'm thinking slaying some
I'm thinking fish. That there's no bad conditions because it's not tidal. So you don't have to worry about the tide. You don't have to worry about water temperature as much. I mean, it's like, as long as it's not raining and it's not windy, which there's no wind at all, I don't see how you can have bad conditions. The water clarity is probably always good. We'll talk to Captain CT and learn more. I also don't know shit about this, and I'm completely talking out of my ass, but it sounds good.
Oh my God, bro.
Fought you pretty hard, huh?
I thought
you were going over for a second. Man, this thing is pulling.
It's like you got a short fishing rod.
Yeah, yeah. Got him. Got him. He's out front, he's out front, he's right there. Where's still Johnny?
He's going to the right. He's right here.
You want a second one in him?
Not yet. Oh, he's strong.
I
That shit was not in there deep.
Mine is not barely in there either.
They both came out of there.
Now one went through. Alright, let's handle this. So we don't hold on, don't do anything crazy. So we want the same situation we had last time. Like that. Let me get this arrow out.
Fantastic.
Takes a team, baby.
How you feeling?
Amazing, man. It got all wrapped up here behind the generators and stuff, so that was really spooky. But old Jordan, you know.
He's a damn good
He wakes up and he pisses excellence.
Yeah.
Jordan, awesome. How much excellence did you piss this morning?
I mean, God. He must have drank. He drank a bunch of excellence because he's been pissing it nonstop, dude. He was chugging bottles of that excellence on the way here.
Hey, I'd like to take this moment to thank Dave, the man behind the camera, for booking the Airbnb and the dope ass spot we stayed. I was gonna hotels tonight. We would have ended up in this.
We would have ended up with bed bugs.
We would have ended up maybe getting murdered.
Murdered. And I gotta have it. Work
the adult till you don't know me. I need my revenge. No more people. Yeah. The big guy back. Yeah. Aww. Looks like Family Guy. Just to let them know I made it.
Some
people don't
like me at all. 62.
Good call.
See what I said?
Yeah.
That's a world record.
That's it. That's the biggest of the year so far.
There you go, John.
I think that's the biggest I've taken out of here.
All right, Johnny.
That's her talking
Johnny's
about.
Johnny's first
that's
fucking trip bow fishing ever. And he shoots the biggest goddamn fish in the lake. It makes me happy.
That's all caviar, but it's not ready.
That was the most exciting fishing trip I've ever been on.
Yeah.
My heart rate was up multiple different times. And then we were kind of chill.
I mean, look
for a
at
while,
the deck, bro. Look at the meat, look at the heads, look
that
at the.
That got me going again. I was tired.
What's your dopamine level right now? You're serious.
It could be low now.
It's, yeah, I'm like having a crash right now. It was actually as high as it's been all 2021 there.
So with the heads, are those to do the.
The skull mount.
Yeah.
No, we take the tails for the skull mount.
I know all about a skull mount.
An ass mount.
God, added no value to this fishing trip.
Besides his accuracy on the bow, damn, made us look
bad. I was being sarcastic. He lights out. Goddamn Chris Kyle of the bow fishing world. Jordan Kyle. Here he comes, heads up!
Is that it?
God.
Yeah,
God damn marksman.
We need ice.
Look at that. Look, he's got the head. Look at this cartel. El Chapo up here. There you go. El Chapo.
Yeah, I think they are going to fit in here.
Jordan Chapo.
Jordan Chapo.
Jordan Chapo. Just chucking him.
It's like fucking guys.
I've lost my mind.